Alright, today we're going to be helping you guys get some Boulder shoulder action going. So yeah, pretty hyped about that. Then Matt Stalker is going to be joining us with biceps. Be a sick arm follow. So follow me. Alright, first shoulder exercise, variation of the shoulder press. We're going to be setting up the squat rack kind of weird, but you want to use the safety bars when you're using that. So this variation is like, so normal shoulder press is starting up here, and it's free weight, and you just go and go and go, and you rack it back up. On this one, you're going to be starting from the down position, and then pressing up. So it's going to be proving your strength for the press, and it's going to be working your shoulder muscles differently. So the way you want to set it up is get your chair in the shoulder press position, and then you want to set the safety bars up so that whenever you take a seat, the bar goes right to the tip of your nose, because that's as far down as you need to go. So then you're just going to press it like a regular shoulder press. And then you're still going to keep it controlled coming down, but as soon as you come down, you're just going to release all the tension in your shoulders, and then go over your feet, and then go over.
I drank slow to feed the nose, you know it likes to get blown. Has it got enough money to spend? Leave no, it's you and fro. He doesn't like you when the girls go. Has he got enough money to spend?
I ain't playing with these niggas. Straight up, I ain't playing with these niggas.
Alright, so this shoulder exercise, it's gonna be working, and it's gonna be doing some great dog work. And you're gonna be sitting down on the flat bench. You're gonna lean over, grab the weights, and then you're gonna come up. You wanna keep your elbows clenched. Don't come up and just squeeze. And you'll feel your rear delt right here tighten up. And you wanna stay close to me. You don't wanna come out wide, because this is gonna be like a short back exercise. It's gonna be like shoulder blades and stuff. So grab the weight, and you're gonna want the weights to hang down behind your legs.
In the age, gotta hit Johnny for the frost. Swerved off, it ain't been a minute since I seen a weird nigga from the corner put it on for the south. On my mama, no nigga, be coastal. Go nigga, grab my bottle. Go nigga, grab my chronic. Keep your head, my nigga. Niggas gonna be billionaires, my nigga. Fuck how much time that shit might take. Niggas ain't playing with them.
Next exercise, it's gonna be a leaning side ladder on this. Balls are big, go for the little thing, hold on to it. And then the arm's gonna be able to bend here and watch it. That's the whole point of this. Things are good.
Biz, don't you play me, don't you try me. I need the exact amount. Look at my face, hold eye to eye me. I'm a boss, make sure you and your homies dress up tie to tie it when you see me, ho. Or I take that white tee and tie-dye dye it. I mean, goddamn, nigga, you forgot where I came from. I'm from where you ain't from, where you can't come, where it ain't none. Where these bitches just cause and they ain't none, where they hate from. But as soon as you blow, they act like they been down since day one. Where it's fucking tank guns, but niggas never join the army like
that. Anyone awake? I can get kind of a high rep range, like 10 to 12 reps, because you don't really want to be heavy.
At 5 a.m. still working, but I treat it like it's one. I'm never acting like I got it, bitch. I'm acting like I want it on these niggas.
Shoulder exercise, like kind of like front raise type of thing. It's kind of kind of weird. You're gonna be sitting on the ground and get either the short tricep rope or the short or the long one, whichever one you're most comfortable with. And then you're gonna set the weight at like a low to moderate weight because you want to get a high rep range with this. You want to, the lowest amount of reps you want to get is like 5, and then just go from there. So you also want to set it down to the very bottom. See? Now the way you grip the ropes, grab them, and then flex them in so then your hands are really out in front of you like this, like pulling out the wall. And you just pull up and over your head. You're gonna feel your shoulders tighten up whenever you pass. You wanna get behind your head. As soon as you get that, you're gonna feel your shoulders tighten up.
I gotta close the window before I record, cause New York don't know how to be quiet. Stand up. Ferg.
Coochie down to the side like a big popper. Keep your girl here in my tummy boxes. But when it down, she'll sit it out. Cause you know the friggin' style can't plenty down. She don't get nothing.
How you do
it? So now, the first thing you're going to want to do when you grip the dumbbells, grab it in the middle. Don't do that. Grab it as far up top as you can, because then whenever you're curling, it's going to be counterbalancing it to this side. That's going to be making you do more work to keep it up and curl it up. So where do you start? You good? Now, the whole point of being seated is to restrict you from swinging. It's going to be all strictly bicep muscle. And then, also when you're curling, most people when they're curling, they want to stop right here. You want to twist your wrist inwards to get the extra torque into your interior bicep.
Put them in the dirt. Put them in the first. I just saw them swimming with 10 homies on it. Her ass fat, you can park 10 Tahoes on it. When they mask up, coming for your ice. When they big face, they coming for your life. Baby, don't pray for me, pray for the weak. I'm drinking lean, it help me sleep. Illuminati, I'm for the streets. Never saw my body, we taking bodies.
Put in work. Put in work. Put in work. Put them in that work.
Shout out that motherland. 12 years old with guns in hand. They don't ask no questions, nigga. All they do is bang, bang, bang. They don't ask no questions. All they do is bang, bang. I said, I do this for them shotas. Trinidad, I love you. I do this for them shotas. Jamaica, I'm your brother. I know a bitch from B.I. Yeah, that's my partner. You got a problem with it, then that's your problem. I fuck with Asian niggas, and I fuck with Migos. I fuck with Haitian niggas, all they speak is Creole. I said, all I speak is real. Y'all niggas might hate me, but that don't get no deal. I said, now that don't get no deal. I just not got my deal, but I been getting this money. No green card in this struggle, immigration give you nothing but work,
put
nigga,
in work, work,
work,
put
nigga,
in work,
work,
put
nigga,
in work,
yeah. A lot of niggas die, should've been from Hoover Street. No, I do not have a car, but I could buy one every week. Pimpin' like I'm 33, Mookie's like I'm 36, Shippo's like I'm 28, Tacoma, no, I'm pushing weight. OXY, I'm in your state, eating off your dinner plate. My heart live with Santa State, super fly, I need a cake. Bitches throwing pussy back and forth, they on my dick. Passion dripping off her lip, she say she never had a crib. Put in work, all big booties make it twerk. All big titties lift your shirt, show a player what you're worth. Yeah, put in work. Spray his ass in front of the church. Deacon said I did my shit. The pastor set that nigga turn. Pop my collar on my shirt. Make these bitches go berserk. Shipping units, Captain Kirk. Taking Zannies, popping perks. Might not last, I'm bombing first. Turn your backseat to a hearse. Back to the lab with Mother Earth. Had to give young Ferg a burst.
A lot of homies tried, do the crimes. Homicide, driving by, popping nines. Pakistan, Columbine, out of line. Pistols barking.